steel and flesh met here. But you'd not leave no corpses. This card bears the sign of Agid. Something huge was dragged this way. A ditch was dug so the cart would break a wheel. This was an ambush. If it was Agir's cauldron they dragged through here, it must be large indeed. The trail of destruction leads towards that giant root. Animal blood. There's a trail. The mitten of the great Jotun Skrymir dropped here long ago. Maybe the thieves took their burden inside. Soft moss all around. Hard to imagine this place once fitted a hand.
They will attack on sight here.
The missing cauldron. But how did they get it into this cave? That was not there before. Hard to know what is real in this realm of illusion. Must be a way to reach it.
sympathy? Agir has ruined us.
Coward.
We are the sons of Hymir. We have come to claim him as ours.
Are not always as they seem in Jotunheim. The cauldron has grown smaller. I'm getting the measure of these illusions. This cauldron should be enough to win Suttungur's favor. I could go to Utgarda now, but a gift for Gunnlodha would improve my chances at getting the mead.